Chance Paradox Pod, also known as bloodroot and sanguinaria canadensis. With stem sap that is blood-like and red, this rhizome-shooting, woodland-dwelling, variable-fanning, flowering species grows well in lime-rich soil and can tolerate temperatures as low as negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit, preferring colder climates. With extreme declines in the wild and the ability to self-pollinate when pollinators are low, this plant currently has better expansion chances in future growth stemmed from currently unproven scientific medicinal applications. Since the rhizomes of this plant create a paradox of organic compounds called alkaloids that both aid and harm humans topically from various cellular pathway disruptions found useful for highly specific skin conditions based on the mixture, further studies are needed on synergistic uses. Extreme caution is needed as common topical salves can cause irreversible scarring, significant tissue destruction, and unwanted cellular damages from normal tissue necrosis. Ingestion of the plant can be poisonous in large doses to both humans and livestock for similar effects from its numerous alkaloids. Without being a safe, proven cure for any type of skin cancer scientifically, early studies show success with micro-level doses of bloodroot components. Several species of ants are able to use the fleshy package around seeds from seed pods and help propagate this plant through dispersion of the seeds. In addition to being a paradox on Earth, what else can we learn about this organism, and how can it help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.